be all the way up, but if you guys are beginners, it doesn't need to be all the way up because you'll be beginners, but it's always good to try and get it all the way up. And on that one, I kind of held it. And so once you guys feel comfortable, try and get it all the way up and hold it. Next skill. The next skill I'm gonna do is a leap. So my split was kind of like this. Like it was kind of like 90 degrees, but if your split is smaller than 90 degrees, that's fine because you're a beginner. Third skill. This skill is a dismount. So the dismount, it's pretty easy because basically all you do is you do the normal dismount, but you kind of get it to the point where you're falling over the side that you turn on. And then with your good hand, you're just gonna, so your hands are gonna be like this. With your good hand, you're just gonna do this. Boop, boop, boop. See? Watch. Boop. Next skill. The next skill, I'm just gonna do a regular dismount where you don't do the half turn and you just do the dismount part of it. Really easy. Like if you guys are first starting and you do it like this, that's fine because you're beginners, and then once you keep practicing that, you'll get up more, and then soon, like this happened to me once, I was doing it because I was practicing that, and then I kind of just went over a little bit and I just turned my hand and I got it. So you won't even know it and you'll make it. You'll make the half turn because that's how easy the half turn is. This next skill is gonna be a split jump, straight jump. The split jump, straight jump is really easy, and since I kind of just went up and up, but if you guys wanna try that and you guys are doing like your split jump going forward and your straight jump going forward, that's not good, because then in your split jump, it'll mean you're not going all the way out. You'll kind of be doing like a rocking horse, like stuff like that, but jumping more. So make sure it's like this. Next skill. Skill I'm gonna do is a tuck jump. Tuck jumps are just like tuck jumps on the floor, see? Just make sure in the tuck jump on the beam, you don't bend your legs and hit your butt with your heel. Like, you don't want to do this. You don't want to do that, because that's not a tuck jump. It's bending your knees and hitting your butt. But if you start doing that, that's fine because you're a beginner. And then you'll just practice getting your feet more in front of you. And then you'll get your tuck jump. Next skill. Now is really easy. It's just the needle. And I suggest before you guys start doing handstands, you should do needles, because needles are exactly just like a handstand. Like, watch. So here's your needle, kick up into a handstand. You guys can even practice that, because that will get you all the way up in your handstands. This skill, it's kind of like a mount a little bit. Like, you can jump on, and then you turn your hands, and like that, it's just a little mount. Like, jump on, turn your hands, jump. And it's just really easy because all you really need to do is straddle on, turn your good face way, and then jump into a tuck. Next. This next skill I'm gonna do is, we're gonna do a turned over on that, that's how you turn over. Like, if you're going over, you just have your handstand, and then when you're turning over, you just turn your hands and beam this mount off. Now let me show you one where I hold it and I land on the beam. Oh gosh. Let's do that again. There we go. Good time's a charm. Yay. The next skill I'm gonna do is just like kicks down the beam. And then once you guys, kicks are really easy because once you guys feel more like more better at them, just go on your toe. This next skill is gonna do a jump half. This way. Really easy. Next. This skill is gonna be a jump quarter. So, quarter. So quarters are just like the halves, but instead of jumping halfway around, if you're here, you'll jump to here. If you're here, 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 here. Voila! So, right now I have my shout-outs. They're for Swaggy156 and Gracie2000. They commented on Musical.ly and Swaggy156. Here's your shout-out. And she wanted me to say this question of the day, and I told her I would. So here's the question of the day she said. If you watch The Flash, what's your favorite episode? And if you don't, what do you watch? I don't personally watch The Flash. I watch Casey Undercover. I really like that show. But I told her on Musical.ly that I'll start watching The Flash because Flash is one of the best superheroes ever. So I'm going to start watching The Flash. And for Gracie2006. So, that was my shoutouts. Bye guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Peace out, love you all. Subscribe, like, follow me on Instagram, follow me on Twitter, follow me on Musical.ly. See you guys later. Bye.
What?
That's so good.
How do babies eat this?
They don't know any better.
How babies eat. This is amazing. It smells horrible, but it tastes so good.